So the question now is, do we put some trains onto Sector 2? Is there any reason why we wouldn't? I can't think of any reason. Maesli is set up, so we would have stuff coming on. Building materials and food and fuel coming on here. So yeah, I see absolutely no reason why we wouldn't. Now, how I got this set up? Okay, so we've got the oil, building materials, and fuel coming on here. So let's have a look. Let's have a look. So we've got sector one food, sector one oil, and where's oh, and sector one CM. There we go. So there's the three. So food, oil. Right. This shouldn't be called sector one oil. This should be called sector one fuel. And it should be red for fuel. We're going to try and stick with our conventions. So this, the food should be green, shouldn't it? Because I've decided food's going to be green, like lettuce and stuff like that. Even though we're cutting up cows. So it is what it is. And then construction materials should be brown, shouldn't it? For bricks, which I think I was going with that color. Which is not really the most visible color, but do I go with something that's a bit, I don't know, maybe a bit darker? That's easier to see, isn't it? Yeah, we'll go with that. Do I want to go even darker than that? Go for the. Yeah, I think I do actually. I'm going to go with that one for the building materials. So we want three new lines. We want one, two, three new lines, which are going to be there. My God, like we're getting a lot done, aren't we? I'm very happy with this. This is going very well. So this is going to be a food line, which is going to be green. This is going to be the fuel line, which is going to be red. And this is going to be, I went for the dark brown, didn't I? Yeah. Right, so this is going to be called Halo. Halo dash sector two. Well, sector two food. That's right. Construction materials. Boom. Capital M. Ching. Alrighty. We are rocking and rolling. So Maesli Freight is where we started from. So really, we should start from this one. Yep. Now I'm just the thing. I'm just looking at this and thinking, is this right? I think it is. It looks right. It looks right. Well, I guess we'll find out when I put these lines in. So we want add station. So you're going to start there. Then you're going to stop at Dogging. You're going to stop at Winniston. You're going to stop at Lanceburg and Maesli. And then you're going to come into Maesli Freight. Then you're going to go back through Maesli North and Lanceburg Heights and Winniston and Dogging and finally back to Lower Premier 2 Caton. Right, so now we've got to do the same thing for these. So Winniston back to Dogging for the final time. Cha-ching. And finally end up in Premier 2 Caton. Right. The one thing that we do have to do though is lock them into the platforms. So what I want to do is I want to go over here to Maesli and make sure that they're using the same platforms on this side as they are on this side. So we want a signal just before the track splits there. I want the same on this track. Boom. Okay, so that's that. The rest of the track, I've done the signals, but I didn't do them before the stations. So that's got signals all around there, all around there, all around there, all around there, and there, and there, and there, and all up here. all the way up to Maesli Freight, which is where we've got the problem because of these stupid X's. I put them too close to the damn station. You idiot. And you know, there's no way I can get a freaking signal in there. Well, I could redo the X's, of course. God, I hate redoing them because sometimes they're so tricky to get in. But we'll do it. We'll do it. So let's take that out. Take that out. All right. Keep your fingers crossed, guys, that this goes in relatively painlessly. So we want from there. Let's put it in up to there. Yep. And then from there, come on, work. Too much slope. Oh, God damn you. Okay, just to show you how I've done this, I've ended up putting straight track out, like as short as I can, and then putting the X's in from like as close as I can get to the end of the track, back to like wherever they'll go in. And it does mean that some of these speeds are pretty low, but there's kind of not really that much I could do about it. So, oh man, and that one's complaining. Why the hell are you complaining? There you go. Boom. But we've got speeds of like 45, 55 through here, which is not tremendous. But like I said, there's really not that much we can do about it. So you go into there. You go into there. And we get this little kink with, I mean, that's 45 miles an hour, which is not great. For those on the continent, that's about, what, 65 kilometers an hour-ish. Right. What were we doing? We were putting in signals and stuff, weren't we? Yeah, we were. So now, hopefully, we can put in the signals that we wanted to put in before that we couldn't. So now, yes, we can put our signals in. So we can put a signal in there. And we could put a signal in there. Hooray. So if I just go up here and put in waypoints. So we have a waypoint there and there, there and there. And then it makes it pretty easy because before we go into Maesli Freight, so after Maesli North, the green one needs to be on that platform. Now, which one is it? It's the third one. So we need to add station and go through that waypoint. Boom. All right, cool. Done. And then we want the same thing. So after Maesli North, add station, and you're going to be on this platform. Right, that's locked that. Right, the question is, what the hell's happened to the brown line? You know, I'm going to make it purple just so. Like, seriously, what the hell? Okay, we were seeing all three, and one of them has just decided to disappear for no apparent reason. Okay, well, I'm going to have to figure that out. Okay, well, if I come back over here and just at least put the waypoint in, so the brown one should. Oh, and now it's back. Oh, come on, it's playing games with me. You saw that, didn't you? It wasn't there, and now it's there. Crazy. All right, so that's going into there. We want to say for this one, it goes into this platform here. Oh, that's going into there. That's going. You know what? These aren't locked, are they? By the look of it. Unless I've put that into the wrong. I've put that into the wrong one then. So that needs to go there. All right. Well, we can do that. So remove that and add station. So you're going to go into there. Cool. And then this one, which should actually be brown. There we go. You know what? I'm looking at this colour and thinking, was I using that one? I was using that one, wasn't I? Yeah. I was using that one for the brown. Stands out better. Right, so you, after Maisley North, Ad Station, that one. Okay, now what the hell? Why would that make it disappear? That's crazy. Remove. Okay. So after Maisley North, we want to go through this waypoint. And it's already going through that waypoint, so why on earth would it have any kind of problem with doing that? Ad Station, that. Okay, now it's there. What the hell did I do wrong? Maybe I clicked on the other one by mistake. Okay, whatever. All right, we've got those three done. Holy crap. Right, we need to do the same thing over here. Because I'm not convinced that these are locked in place. And no, they've moved again. The green and brown have just switched places. Okay, I really don't want it doing that. Right, let's fix that. It's funny how you kind of learn things. But it's fair enough, I suppose. What the hell was I doing? I was putting in waypoints, wasn't I? Yeah, waypoints. So we put in waypoints. There. And there. And there. And there. Okay. So the red line should be going into there. These are switching around all over the place. All right, so Halo Sector 1, before we go into Maisley Freight Sector 1. So in that case, I've got to do it at the end. So Ad Station there. Right, that forces it into that platform. Right, so we're having brown and green. So the way they are at the moment. So this one, after Ice Cream Town North, you go through that waypoint. And then this one, after Ice Cream North, Ad Station, that waypoint. Right, now they're locked into those platforms. I'm going to need to do the same thing at the other end, I'm guessing, to stop them potentially switching around. That one, and after Dogging on the Slide, Ad Station, you're going to go into that one. All right, cool. Holy hell. Right, I thought that was going to be the easy bit, and it wasn't. That took a while. Right, so what we want to do now is put trains onto there. And where the hell are we going to feed the trains onto here? I mean, to be absolutely honest, it doesn't really matter a whole hell of a lot, does it? Throw them on pretty much anywhere. So, one there, and then a second one, as close as we can get it, there. All right, cool. All right, you are going to come out of here and go onto this red line. Does that work? Yep, that works. Boom. Now, really, I should put in another couple of depots, like, somewhere else and have them feeding on in both directions, but I simply can't be bothered. I'm going to do it all in one place and we'll live with it. So let's put you on like that. How does that look? That's actually not too bad. Maybe a touch further. I'm just trying to get the equal space in between these. That'll do. Right, cha-ching. Right, so now, after all that, I think we can, now hang on a second, we've got five on there, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 on the fuel, and we've got five on there. It's kind of interesting. Oh, mind you, we're not going to have the building materials. I'm still going to put the trains on. I don't care. Even if they're running empty, I really don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You are going on to Halo Sector 2 fuel. Boom. Done. Right. Next. From this depot, now this is where it gets a bit more complicated because I want to alternate the trains. Again, not that it makes necessarily a massive amount of difference, but I'm going to do it anyway. So I want class 185 by with... Oh, you know what? Those are the trains. I should have specified fuel only, shouldn't I? Yeah, we'll live. So let's see. Should I do the state cars for the construction materials first? Doesn't really make any difference, does it? So I want construction materials only going into there. Now, have I specified construction materials only on the other line? Let's have a look. Yeah, I have specified construction materials only. So let's stick with doing that. So what did I say? Yeah, construction materials. So we want this up to, what do these go up to? 307. Okay, 307. And then we want six of those. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then we want to buy a 185 and we want to tack onto that. Now, what's the other one? Food. So we want goods wagons. Holy hell. So, goods wagons. Now, again, I should have... Are they specified for food only? They are, but you know what? Should they be specified for food only? So, you know what? I'm gonna stick with what I've done before, I suppose. Except the fuel, apparently. So, yeah, we'll get rid of those. And we'll specify food only. There we go. All right, so... Crank this up to, what did I say this goes up to, 315? There we go, 315. So we want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. Okay, now this is where we get the added complexity, because rather than just throw them all onto the line, I'm going to alternate them. So you go onto Sector 2 CM, then you go on to Sector 2 Food. And you on to Sector 2 CM. You Sector 2 Food. CM. Food. Where's the food? Food, food, food. Sector 2 Food. Sector 2 CM. Sector 2 Food. Wow. It's going to be freaking awesome when it's all running, but my God, it's some work setting this all up, isn't it? But I suppose that's where the fun comes from, isn't it? It's the fun of setting up something this ridiculously complicated and making it actually work. Alrighty, we are done. We have got Sector 2 working, except for adding the new building materials, which, yeah... I'm still looking around and seeing, like, where the hell is there any stone? Is that stone? That's stone, isn't it? Yeah. So, stone from there into here. And then building materials from there into there. Yeah, that would work. Yeah, that would work. It's a bit of a long way, but we can make it work. It really isn't anything closer, is there? There's no stone anywhere around here. There's a quarry over there. Now we... Yeah, from there... Round to there, and then down to there. It's about the same distance, whichever way you go. There isn't a building materials anywhere over here. Nope. Yeah, it's going to have to be. Wow. Okay, right. Having put all that stuff together, should we see if any of it actually works? I think that'd be nice to see, wouldn't it? The only real question is, where do we start looking first? We're spoilt for choice. There's so much stuff going to happen. what should we look at first? You know what? Let's go down to these two new depots. We'll see these guys come out first. So, oh man, I want to look at... I do want to watch these coming out. But you know what? That's pretty strong. You know, let's go over to this where we've got the four trains coming out here, because we'll just watch these four trains. Because there's just two to come out of here, and they're going backwards and forwards. And then we'll go and look at the Spencer line, then we'll go and look at the Halo line trains, I guess. It's good fun, isn't it? Right, so, should we go? Should we go? Go. So you're working, you're working. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, this is going to be very cool. Come on, get a move on. When you get used to running it on 3x speed, the trains seem to move so slowly when you're running on 1x speed. Like when they're just like pulling out of stations and stuff. Once they get up to speed, they're all right. So you can see how much terrain stuff I've got to do. Lots and lots of work to do. We're getting oil. We're getting oil on these platforms. My God. Got a bit of lag going on. Let me turn that off. That'll help. There we go. That's better. Now we're working. So let's see. We're getting oil onto Honkelbrief 1 and 3. Oh, but not onto 2 and 4. Now, why are we not getting oil onto 2 and 4? So here comes 3. Here comes 1. Why are we not getting oil onto 2 and 4? It's kind of concerning, isn't it? Let's bring that up so that we can see the lines. Well, the lines are there. You're going onto there. That's good. Now, I could kind of understand it if it was the two new ones. Now it's only going on to 3. Is it just going to put it all onto like 1? It was putting it onto 2, and now it's putting it all onto line 3. Let's hope that doesn't stay like that, because that's going to be an issue like where we've quad tracked as well. Okay, that's got me a little bit concerned, guys. Now we're getting some onto 4. Okay, no, well, maybe we're okay. Maybe we're okay. Or maybe not. We'll see. Only time will tell on that one. Right. Oh, this is just sweet. Right, let's go and have a look at the Spencer family's line. See how we're doing over here. So what are you doing? You're Spencer Livestock coming in, dropping off hopefully some livestock. You should be picking up food, right? But we're probably not producing anything at the moment. Oh, no, production's going down and down and down. Now, hang on, let's have a look at the details. We've got 57 stored. Try to ship more items. Well, we've got a line that can ship stuff, and it does seem to be working. And we've got these guys. You haven't got any fuel. Oh, you actually bring in some fuel. Alrighty, so the fuel comes in here and it's being put onto Sector 2. Halo, Sector 2 fuel. Freaking awesome. God, I love it. It's so good, isn't it? You're not bringing any food down yet. Okay. All right. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going on. So, we wanted to check the trucks out, didn't we? Yeah, to make sure that was working. Yeah, we're not getting a massive build-up. So, you're going down. Your production's going down. So, look. Potential 114 livestock. I'll look over here. Over here, 135 livestock. So Let's have a look. Livestock. Are we producing any? Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Very slowly. But it is producing livestock. Okay, cool. So we're producing livestock. The livestock's getting down to here. That gets put onto here, hopefully. So let's see. Is this going up? Livestock. Are you going to pick up the livestock? What? You didn't pick up any livestock. Why didn't you pick up any livestock? Oh, because that's for line one. Grain is being put on line two. We'll see if we start getting livestock put onto two. It's only grain at the moment. Okay, well, it takes time to sort itself out. But we are going to get some livestock now on this train. Hooray. Here we go, and there we go. A nice load of livestock. Right, now we'll see where the next bits of livestock go. So 69. Well, 69. Well, we can all giggle like 12-year-olds. He said 69. Right. So we've still got livestock going on to livestock 1. I'd love to see some go on to livestock 2. Although, I mean, at the moment, it kind of doesn't matter because livestock 1 can handle it. Maybe when we start producing more, it'll start splitting it. I guess we'll see. All right. You're bringing in some more. Not very much at the moment. So the trucks are handling it, like, really easily. How are we doing? 250, 248. Production is still going down. That's kind of not too much of a surprise, because this won't have had any deliveries for ages. Let's go and have a look at the factory. Let's keep you up there. Actually, let's have the two farms. Where's the other farm? Let's have you up there as well. So you're down to 168. You're at 212 and dropping. So they're both still dropping at the moment. So let's see. Where the hell's the factory? The factory's over here. Right. Now, this is still saying try to ship more items. Line usage, no. Now, why would that be? Something's definitely wrong, but I can't figure out what the hell it is that's wrong. This is obviously in range of this, so that's not the problem. The trains are running. The trains are coming in here. So, that's all right. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh, dear me. Did you spot it? It's a freaking passenger station, you idiot. No. Oh, dear. Have I done that anywhere else? No, I think it's just there. What a bonehead. Okay, that needs to be replaced. Let me replace that quickly. Okay. All fixed, although I did have to go and check all the trains, and all the trains had got flipped around, so I've had to flip them back. And I want to keep an eye on the Christopher D, because the Christopher D is this one up here, and it's actually going into the wrong platform. It's going into the purple line's platform. Are you on the purple line? Yeah, there you go. If I bring that up, you'll see. It's going into that platform rather than this one, so I want to make sure that it works. So, let's crank it up again, and we'll see. He should go in and just turn around and come back out on the right line. We'll see if he does. And he should get upgraded. Boom, he gets upgraded, and immediately comes out, and he's on the right line. Good, okay. Right, now, let's go and check. Because we should be getting, I think, food put on here straight away. Train coming out. Now, are you going to identify the line and start using it now? Come on. Come on. Say yes. Say yes. Let's have a look at this. This is the food line. I need to switch these off again. Because obviously, I went back to the 10th of January. We can get rid of that now. Seriously, come on, go change to yes. It does take a while to identify the line again, so shouldn't be too impatient. We've got this train coming in, which should be upgraded. You're not bringing anything, are you? Obviously not. So you'll be upgraded to boxcars. There we go. So you can go bring... That's the Maddie Spencer. Hello, Maddie. There we go. Let's get rid of that. You're coming in. Yes! Finally! Right, let's see. Are we going to get some... Yes, and we're getting food on there straight away. Awesome. Freaking sauce. Good news. So that is now the food line working as well. So now we can go back up. You know what? Let's keep that pinned up here. Right, and let's get up here. And we'll see what the farm production... If we can keep it up around this 500 level, at least. So that's 500. That's 590. That's 5... What's 516? It's dropping a little bit. We need a train to bring some livestock in. Here we go. Are you going to bring livestock? Yes. It's only 18, but it's keeping the production going, and that's what's important. So we've got 39 in there, and there's that little bit more. And then the next train is coming down. You're not bringing any of that. Oh, Alex, you're such a disappointment. You're not really. So, how's the... We're still staying up at the 500 level. This has dropped just under. This is still up at 590. You going to bring us some? Nope. Right, let's go up here. And we'll have a look. And see what's getting put onto what platforms up here. Yeah, it's all... it's all still getting put onto the... Oh, no! Now it's all being put onto Livestock 2. Before it was being put all onto Livestock 1, wasn't it? It's funny the way it works, isn't it? Well, we're getting it. That's the important thing. Our trucks are keeping up with the production at the moment, so that's good news. Production's at 490, but it's falling now because it hasn't got any. Oh, let's go back down. We got any chance of a train coming in and actually bringing some stuff? Where's the next train? Here we go. And yes, you've got 80. Now that's more like it. Well done, Wyatt. Still all going onto Livestock 2 at the moment. Be really interesting to see how, like, if that changes and how quickly. Come on, get in here. Get in here. Why unload? We need it. We need to keep this production up. This should help, though. Nice 80 livestock. Right, come on. Unload. Unload. Here we go. Look at it all going on over there. That starts to get used. That means the production should start going up. And up it's going. Good. 390. Question is, when's the next train going to arrive? Oh, now, here we go. So that means, we did have some on Livestock 1, but now it's all going onto Livestock 2. When you've got multiple lines going to the same place, it definitely all gets a bit weird. It's gonna be interesting to see like whether that changes as it matures. But it's fine for now. We're shipping the stuff. That's what's important. We're producing it. That's what's important. Oh, this is going up again. Oh, we're getting. Are we gonna get back up to 500? Yes, we're back over 500. Production at the farms obviously has dropped because the production there dropped. All right, cool, but it's working. That's what's important. So this is what this is Kids Grav West, is it? Yeah, still all going on to Livestock 2. Alright, well. Right, so that is the Spencer line. That's all working. So we've got food, we've got fuel. Yep. And we got any trains yet? Oh, yes, we have. Look. Stop lagging. He's just coming in. Have you picked up some fuel? Yes, you have. Now, let's, you know what? Let's ride with our first fuel train. Well, I think it's probably the first fuel. It might not be the first fuel train. We're going to ride with it, whether it's the first fuel train or not. Now, I've hooked up the road connections for Winniston and Lanceburg Heights. I haven't done anything else. I've literally just hooked up the station to the road system. I haven't put in the freight distribution networks or anything. So all of that's got to happen. Are you going to drop any off? No. So you didn't drop any off there. I'm guessing that all the industry is somewhere else. It's not within range. So that's the range of the station. Where's the industry? And yeah, the industry's all down this end, so we'd have to be shipping that up there. But that's fine. We'll get around to that. Where was that train? Oh, there you are. Train 35. My God, how busy are these railways? This is such a nice view coming across here. Now, pause for a second because remember I put this docks in here, which is in range of this farm? Now, that does mean that if we wanted to, we could be shipping livestock up here. The question would be, how the hell would we hook up to it? Because we'd need a road connected to the docks. Oh, you know what? I think that's for another episode. But I would really love to have ships running up and down here. So I am going to get that working somehow. Somehow, I'm going to make that work. And I'd love to have ships not only bringing the livestock up for the food, but I'd love to have them bringing grain up here for the plastics. Produce some plastics and produce, we've got a forest there, we've got a sawmill there, so we could produce planks and then we could produce the goods. And I've been saying this for how many episodes? And then ship the goods into here and have the goods shipped on like a fourth line. Because we've got four tracks. Well, yeah, you know what I mean. We've got two different routes sharing two double tracks. So, and we've only got three routes being used. So yeah, we've got capacity. Oh man. Now, should we go and look at the best bit? I've saved the best bit for last. Because, let's get rid of that. If we go up here to, oh, look at this. This is a finished, and it's our first finished distribution point. Let's crank it up. And I'm going to get in probably like fairly close. Just so that it switches the icons off. Because this should be the busiest place on the map now. Because we've got three lines coming into here, which have all been quad-tracked. We've got two distribution points with three sector routes, freight routes coming in. We've got the inner halo and outer halo going around the outside. We've got the mini halo running clockwise and anti-clockwise along here. So this is freaking busy. But I don't think these trains have got this far yet. Yep, there's mini Halo trains going out to somewhere else and Gangu. And we seen any of those trains yet? Oh, eh. Oh, that's a Halo. That's a... Oh, is this the first one? This is construction materials. You're a Sector 2 construction materials. Yeah, here we go. That's the first. That's a Halo. That's a Halo. Where's an oil train? Oh, here's an oil train. This would be slower because obviously it's been loading and unloading. That's why the construction materials trains have been a bit quicker. Let's ride with train 35 for a minute. Look, don't these look good? I keep saying it, but don't they look good? I mean, they actually look like freaking cities. This is, I've got to say, I mean, this is a better city builder, looks-wise, than City Skylines. I think the roads look way better than City Skylines, and the way the properties kind of fit in is better than City Skylines, which is ridiculous. City Skylines, the guys need to look and see how this is. Look how it kind of stuffs them in. When you look at City Skylines, there's big gaps in between the properties, and it, I don't know. And the look of the roads, I don't know. Yeah, well, whatever. Let's go catch up with train 35. Okay, it's headed to Maceley North next. I love these buildings. There's really nice buildings. I love the look of the industry. Love these skyscrapers. Autosave, end of year. Oh, it's going to be very interesting to see if Sector 2 can actually make some money. Now, obviously, the building materials trains won't be making money because we've got no building materials going on. But the food and fuel, no reason why they shouldn't be making money. I mean, they won't be making their max profit because we haven't got the distribution networks in the towns along here. But they're still going to be dropping some off, so... I hope they'll get to the point of being profitable. Here we go, coming into Maceley now. Maceley North. This is where we've got the outer Halo, and then the inner Halo actually goes out to Maceley South over here. Here we go. Let's go back to train 35. So are you going to drop? Yeah. Are you going to drop? Yes. He's going to drop his fuel off. 1.2 million just for dropping that little bit of fuel off. Oh, switches the track. Goes into the right platform to pick up the oil. Well, fuel, I should say. I really need to differentiate between oil and fuel, but you know what I mean. And actually, let's move it back up because I want to see how much it... Are you going to get full load? Oh, I think it should be. If not, it's going to be very close. You're going to get a full load and... Oh, almost a full load. My God, look how busy it is. So, you're off and running. Right, let's go back to here, because I just want to see how insanely busy this is. We can ditch that. I'm gonna have to spend some time dressing this up now. Making this look pretty, putting some extra buildings in. Oh, this is just peachy. Just peachy. I need to upgrade these trains. These are still the old ones. I'll get around to it. Who's coming in here? This is construction materials train coming in. Oh, we've got food coming in here. Oops, just drop out. More food coming in, which is going over here by the looks of it. Now, we haven't seen a food train over here, have we? Where are our food trains? I've seen construction material trains. I wonder if all the construction material trains came out first, even though I alternated them. That's possible. Let's go to... where did I put the depots? They're up here, aren't they? I wonder if all the trains have come out yet. No. See... Now, I bet if we follow this track, and this is right on the outside, if we go up here to the next train, I bet you it's a food train. Probably that one. No, it's construction materials. Go up further. Nope. So that one's construction materials coming this way. I'm just trying to figure out if they're alternating or not. Where's the next one? That one's oil. So it should be on the outside. I said that was... That's construction materials there. Then we got... What have we got up here? There's nothing up there. There's all that food sitting there. Have we only just got the food trains coming out or something? It's going to suck if all the... If all the food trains are together and all the construction materials are together. But there's a construction materials that... Where the hell are all the food trains? Let's get back down here. So... That's an oil train coming in. That's a construction materials coming in. Okay, shall I do this the... easy way? Let's do this the easy way. So if I go to here and go to Halo, Sector 2 Food. Well, we've got six trains. The question is, where the hell are they? So let's have a look. Train 104, where are you? Oh, you're in here. Waiting for free path. Oh, well, we've got one. That's train 126. Now I shouldn't need to do anything signalling wise. Oh, the thing is, it's got to get across all of these tracks, which doesn't help. You're going to get out now. We could maybe help out. Hang on. No, you're going this way, aren't you? Yeah. You're in this one. So why aren't you coming like straight out? Just sitting there waiting. Let's give him a helping hand. Oh, because I've put it onto the wrong track. I've put it onto this track and it should be going onto this track. What an idiot. Man, bang on, if I did that, how the hell did the construction materials trains get out? Okay, that's really weird. How did the construction materials trains get out? Well, okay, did the construction material trains get out? Well, they must be, because we've seen them running up and down. Let's have a look. Construction materials. Let's get out of there. Vehicles. Train 42. Let's have a look. Waiting for free path. No. Ah, no, they're all still stuck in there. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, fine. So I need to fix that, but that's not a problem. That's not a problem. I will make that fix ready for the beginning of the next episode. So I just need to swap that track so that it goes onto this one. Oh, you must have been giggling when you saw me do that. Or were you giggling or were you shouting? Shouting, probably. All right, guys. We'll leave it there. We've got a truck stuck on there. I need to hook that up as well. All right, my God. Still about 6 million things to do, but we've just taken another major step forward. And, oh, I, well, See, we can't see the profitability of those, but what we can do is we can have a look at the profitability of... hang on, how much did we spend? Let's have a look. It's always fun seeing this. We spent 1.2 billion on new vehicles. Holy hell. We're down 3.2 billion. Wowzers. Yow. Yow. Let's see. I wanted to look at the profitability of the Spencer lines. Let's have a look. Are you doing any good? Oh, look. Honkelbrief Oil. Now, none of them are profitable yet. Oh, one of the fuel lines is. So that's getting there. Where's RF? Oh, we go. RF Spencer Food, Livestock 1 and 2. Well, Livestock 2 is making almost 3 million. That's good news. So hopefully the food line will pick up next. But you know what? Let's have one quick look at the oil situation before we leave. So is it still all getting put onto one line? I'm assuming it is. Oh, no, it's not. It is getting split. And it's on 4 and 2 now, which is different to what it was before. So, yeah, we are seeing some stuff going on. That's 2. That's 4, which is just pulling in. But it is only going on to 2 of the lines. How are we doing production-wise? Oh, nice. We're producing plenty, which is good news. Yeah, we've got stuff in stock. It's getting put on here. Yeah. Well, at least that's going to be making good money. So let's see. Last thing I want to look at is... let's see. TF... Oh, no, it's Halo. It's the profitability of the Halo lines themselves. So we've got to go right up to the top. So, Halo Sector 2. So the fuel line, which is the only one that's actually making any money at all, because the other two are just... The trains are sitting in the depot at the moment. Although, apparently... See, how has that got any construction materials on it? Okay, I don't understand. Anyway, the point is, Halo Sector 2 fuel is only losing 4 million. So I'm guessing that that's going to be profitable fairly soon. It's all going to work, guys. It's all going to work. Oh, awesome sauce. Where's the Halo? No, I changed it to TF Halo, didn't I? Did I? I can't remember now. Oh, no, it's TP Mini Halo. No, it's Halo. So it's the Halo Inner and Outer, isn't it? Oh, Halo Trans 1. There you go. Halo Trans 1. Yeah. It's going to take time for them to get up to speed. Oh, man, so much to do. So much to do. I'm loving it. Guys, keep the comments coming. I love reading your comments, especially about this series, because it is very cool. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. Oh, man, I really wish I'd had those trains running. You know what? We'll see them next time. I'll catch you for that. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.